Okie dokie.
Oh.
Dear Mario, please come to the castle.
Wrong. Here, I have to start the timer on Ivy's side.
Hello! Okie dokie.
Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I have baked a cake for you. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
The sound gives an indication of what will happen, I guess. Can't escape that. Now that's the real SM64 music. Forget all that shit before. So why am I constantly poisoned? Fuck you. Quick.
Here we go.
Please, just open the fucking door. Thank you. Okay, super jump is not good for once. Oh, stop. What? Okay, this tree is actually not real now. Oh, and these are insta-kill boosts in the form of Mario hats. I cannot touch them or I die. And I'm poisoned for the fourth time already. Oh, and the level does not end now? No. Yep, see, I can still move, I can move again. Which is good, but I'm fucking poisoned. So so I'm probably just gonna die now. Yeah, the stars can also sometimes fly away and you cannot get them anymore. And when text boxes pop up, Mario, instead of reading the text boxes, he does this. And for some reason, he continues to, like, gain height. I don't know for what reason that is. Ah. Where's the owl now? Oh, and now I have no cap. So sometimes the game just steals my cap. Which means I take more damage from everything. Now I am a sign. And the and the tree is a bomb. That's all regular stuff, you know. No, stop sliding, please. No.
Here we go.
Ah, I have my cap again. Good. Wing cap, even. I cannot enter poor levels. Fuck. This will be kind of difficult now to set up. Can I please move? Game! Nah, that's not happening. Oh no! Canonless is not happening. I think the cannon just disappeared. Yeah. I think there's no cannon anymore in this hole. Also the animation is stuck now. Great. Oh. Yeah, there's nothing anymore here. Okay, I think I cannot get the star anymore then. Maybe the game lets me still do a setup for Canonless? I'm poisoned again. I pause for a few seconds now. Hopefully get rid of the poisoning. Otherwise, I would just die entering the stage. Holy shit! Okay, that still works, I guess. No, get the star in front of you, please. What do you think, PDO? Should we also play this in, on the Neon Knight Rider at some point? Or will that be the end of our... the end of the gaming chain? Crap. That's not good either. I think the box is gone now. Yeah, the box is not there anymore. Okay. That was a code that every movable object gravitates towards Mario, including stars and boxes and coins and enemies and platforms and elevators, like everything. And that was Super Jump. Oh. Yeah, nice. I cannot enter doors when this happens. I guess I will just slide down normally. That was level reset. I cannot use the B button. Stop! No. Oh. Stop it, please! Oh. to pause quickly, but I cannot do that when Mario nods his head into oblivion. Hopefully the poison goes away. Poison, go away, please. Okay. Mamma mia. That's not good either, because I cannot save the game when that happens. Ganon gravitates towards me. Yeah, save the game, please. Please. Thank you. What the fuck is happening? Can I play C game? Please? Poisoned again. Stop it! My god, dude, I cannot control anything here. Okay, I don't take damage at the moment because I'm... I was Metal Mario. Okay, box is flying away. Appreciate the one up here. Fuck. Camera, please stop moving. Yeah. Okay, that was a pathetic jump, I guess. Fantastic. I guess better don't look at the screen right now. Can you please stop resetting the game, dude? Great, the platforms are gone. Well, they are not gone, but they are kind of mangled into each other now. What? What is this shit, dude? Great. Yeah, that's what it looks like. When everything gravitates towards Mario. Hey, got a 1-up. Great. Appreciate it. No, it's still active. I guess I should wait a few seconds until this effect is gone. Okay, it's gone. No, the platforms are gone again. Stop this shit, man. Cool stuff, bro. This is a fifth or sixth time now that it resets in this stage. Yahoo!
Mamma mia!
Am I getting a Bowser key today? At least one. I've got it before, so... and now I can make it! No, no... No! Oh, it's gone. Cool. What platforms are still there? I guess they're kind of hard to reach now. Hey, maybe I can... again. Why does it happen like...
Mamma mia.
Fuck! Can this code please stop happening? Where shit is moving? It's not helping me. No, not this time. The platform's collapsed again. Luckily, that's the only one I need for the stage, so... Okay, we made it to Bowser at least. No reset, please. No reset, no reset, no reset, no reset, no reset. Oh. This code is long jump denial, so every time I try to long jump, it just bonks me against an invisible wall. Down to the easiest stages ever. Can you imagine playing 120 stars on this? I seriously cannot. Poisoned again, cool. Not going to LLL then. Yeah, thanks. Good luck with your DK run. Hopefully get the sub aura today. Yeah. What? Faster. That's not happening, game. Now you can pull me back if you want, but now it's not doing that anymore. Yeah, tornado, save me, please. Holy fuck. Here we go. Health refresh. Holy fuck. Nah, I cannot punch. I have to wait until I can punch him. the fuck? Game, please. The fuck is the game doing? Can you please not jump now? No! The other direction, please! Sorry, but this is looking so genius, so intelligent. Good thing go this inverted control shit. I cannot really steer left and right now. I can. Sometimes the game can also just hold a block and all the water is instantly drained and it will not come back without exiting the stage again. That would be disastrous as well. So this is as far as I got last time. Because the problem now is, when I get a game over, I have to do MIPS clip again. Yeah, and the 1-up took life away, thanks. That's helping a lot. Maybe if I can get a 1-up now, maybe it overflows into like a bajillion lives. Oh great, yeah, that's probably the end. Yeah, just pause and hope it goes away. But these platforms are now... I think if they stay where they are right now, I can probably still make it. At least with those platforms, I have no idea what happened to the upper platforms. Oh, now I'm stuck. Okay. Nope. That's it. I have to do a MIP slip again. Mm-hmm. That would have worked, but I'm not allowed to punch. And I'm poisoned again. So might as well just pause. Great start.
Mamma mia!
Ah, game crashed. That's something that always can happen. Okay, one more try to do a MIPS clip and then it's done for today.
Hello. Okie dokie. Yeah.
God, what's happening? Well, it's Big Mario, I cannot clip to the door.
Yeah.
Quite several. Fucking close. Okay, if I can grab this key now, save the game. We can't actually finish this run. Oh god. Yes. Well, it's not over yet. We can't finish it. It's still a bit of work to do. Two BLJs and final boss stage. No game, please, no. Right, it's the only thing that cannot happen here. This door does not exist anymore. Not until I re-enter this. Does not really let me go backwards. Okay, the problem is I'm poisoned now, and I'm at 1 HP, so I have to pause here for a bit and hope the poisoning will be gone then, and it doesn't return. I don't think there are any coins here either that I could grab, so That was not me, that was the game. Yeah. That was the wrong stage. Oh fuck, this is the first time I got this. Like, ever. Nope, no door again. The game just loves this mod right now. It's not even too bad. Maybe I can abuse it. No. The game. You only need to let me like align myself for like 3 seconds, and then you can apply this effect. Might just help me through this door here. That will not work, game, please. I also don't need a Koopa Shell. Yes, start with the worst one. Please. Fuck. I needed these platforms somewhere else. I'm doing fantastic, man. This is not supposed to move. No game. No. Oh! No. Okay, I'm pausing. Okay, there are two mods that the game just cannot activate. That's all I'm asking, like, for like 1 minute. Please do not activate everything towards Mario gravitation and this backwards, this BLJ momentum bullshit. I cannot use that in this stage. Where the fuck am I? Okay, I will not long jump then. I try to do no long jumps in this stage because sometimes the game just does not like that. I also would like to get this one off if that's somehow possible. I'm poisoned. Holy shit, dude. What?
Mamma mia.
You almost made it. Holy fuck. Okay, now long jumps again. Hey, PTO is a mod. Well, I can also do it really quick. I guess. I think I cannot. Oh, there it is. Thank you. Okay, I'm poisoned, but that's not... Yeah, no long jumps again. I should just stop using long jumps. Impossible to get that one up, man. I cannot kick or punch or do anything. And this platform was disabled. Next reset. Well, I don't want to be famous by using famous bots, that's for sure. I think it activated the thing again with the backwards momentum, so I pause really quick. Yeah, that big boy is kind of in my way, I cannot see anything. There it is. It was still active. I cannot do anything about that. I mean, it's basically BLJ momentum. Yeah, it's still active, man. I cannot. It's just so stupid. I have to wait until this runs out. Yeah, thanks for the moving platform now, it's helping us a lot. Last life. Well, what's happened there? The game basically gave me a Koopa shell. Which is not even that bad, but it cancels all jumping momentum. So if it happens to be in the middle of a jump, you just fall down. I can't really see Bowser here, this is a problem. Dude, move, please. Ugh. That was completely planned. Yeah, everything is flying towards Mario now, including Bowser. And the platforms that fell off. Holy shit, dude, what happens now? Like, if Bowser gets hit three times now by these things, does it count? I don't even know. Okay. Well, that does not help, really. It will just fly off. Okay, I think I ran out of bombs. And no bombs anymore. Is there any bomb left? In the bottom or... Yeah, this is the easiest. Yeah. Let's try again. It's kind of hard to see here. Give me the text box. No, I can't even pause the game. This game is holy fucking crap. Hey, I grabbed it. GG, easy. Oh god. Thanks for the GGs. God, this is so frustrating. Yeah, enjoy this wonderful cutscene with the wonderful music. I think Mario's not even there. Oh, there he is. I mean, this graphics-wise, it seems they didn't touch this cutscene here.
Mario! Of the stars is restored to the castle. And it's all thanks to you. Thank you, Mario. We have to do something special for you.
Here we go!
Listen, everybody. Let's bake a delicious cake for Mario.
Never mind, there it goes.
Mario.
I wonder if these. Yeah, this is just video footage. It cannot be affected, right? Oh, it can. Wait, what is it? What are these credits? Here, do you read the credits? So I guess the creator of this hack didn't like the game very much. It seems like assistant, like programmers, who cares and stuff? What the fuck? Fuck. So, what actually... Oh, the platform is gone, you see? Still easy. What I was really happy about is that it only crashed once in the entire run. Normally it crashes way more often. I think the game crashed. It couldn't handle the glitched credits here. The music's still going, so... Yeah, the game actually crashed here. In the credits. Fantastic. So, this is basically what this hack is. It's just the entire frustration. And you should never ever play it. Because otherwise you might start to hate this game a little bit.